toucan is shaking its head. The focus goes up to the treetops and suddenly smoke starts to spread. As we're gliding past a big trunk, the piano begins in G sharp. While a dozer is driving towards us, he's strolling through the burnt forest in the twilight. And then the weird guy starts to sing. He's asking a whole lot of questions, an elephant's carcass zoomed in. Some Maasai's are gathered around it with end rising up through the smoke. And a tree's falling down to the ground as the singer amidst the inferno is launching the chorus in a Jesus Christ post. A wee boy is picturing the time before they met hell, with animals still running across the savannah, when the indigenous hunters still followed his prey. But we feel that the worst bit's still waiting for us. The scenery has changed to a town where homeless are walking through ruins and tanks are rolling around. A family is mourning their daughter and now they're all going to their knees. The burnt soil is loose and it seems there's a lot of hand digging to do. And in comes the storm. Now the earth starts trembling, the wind is blowing. Therefore they all have to cling on to something. By shouting out loud and vigorous stamping, Black Jesus himself is reversing the timeline. Whether they are animals, rainforest trees or humans, they all have to play their part in the joyful return of the dead.
Hey, gewoon pannen.